If he'd have gone to Man City like he was proposed to, he would have scored 40-odd goals last season with that service in the box. He's one of the best finishers ever. But in a Man United side that has to work hard now to try and get results, they're not the team of old. I just think he knew he could go and earn loads of money in Saudi Arabia and not have to run around, stand up front. He's at the end of his career.